Look for highs to be in the lower 20s across Summit County for today. Mostly cloudy skies, possibly about 2 inches of accumulation out there, and then clearing up overnight.